Welcome students. Today I am going to discuss octal number system. The octal number system consists of 8 digits, that is 0 to 7. The base of octal number system is 8. Next, we have explained how to convert decimal number into octal number system. We take example 4567 base 10 and convert it into a octal number. First, we have divide by 8 till we get quotient must be less than 8. 4567 divide by 8, 570 is the quotient and remainder is 7. Now again divide by 8, say 71 is the quotient and remainder is 2. Again divide by 8, we get quotient 8 and remainder 7, and again divide by 8, we get quotient 1 and remainder 0. And we write from bottom to top 10727. Verification, that is conversion of octal number to decimal number. For 10727, counting from right to left 0 1 2 3 4. Now 7, it can be written as 7 into 8 raised to the power 0 equals to 7 into 1 equals to 7. 2 into 8 raised to the power 1 equals to 2 into 8, that is 16. 7 into 8 to the power 2, that is 7 into 64, that is 448. Now 0 into 8 raised to the power 3, that is 0. And 1 into 8 raised to the power 4, that is 4096, and added 4567. Now 10727 base 8 equals to 4567 base 10. That is verified.